Ρωτήσω καταρχήν κατά πόσο υπάρχει περίπτωση η Τουρκία να πάρει και τα F-35 και τα S-400.
There is no chance that they will have the F-35s. They will not have the F-35s. They will be sanctioned under law that exists today. This is a purchase of a major piece of military equipment from Russia. And that is a sanctionable activity for anyone in the world, including, Turkey. And there is no way that we would have our defense have an F-35 put next to an S-400 that could ultimately surveillance the very essence of the technology that we have in F-35. So it is impossible to happen. And that even some of the strongest supporters or those who believe that Turkey still presents a major security partner have made very clear in their views that that just simply cannot happen.
Ήθελα επίσης να σας ρωτήσω, επειδή είναι ένα μυστήριο για μας εδώ, ποιος τελικά παίρνει τις αποφάσεις στην Ουάσιγκτον, αν είναι το Κογκρέσο, αν είναι το State Department για την Αφροκρατία ή ο ίδιος ο πρόεδρος Τραμπ. Και τι σημαίνει αυτό για την Ελλάδα?
Well, under our system of government, the ultimate decision clearly is the President of the United States. He is the Commander in Chief. He is the most significant player in foreign policy, but as it relates to foreign policy, he is not the only voice. Congress has the power of the purse, which means we dedicate monies for purposes, including our military engagement, our defense, collective security and defense, as well as for economic purposes and whatnot. So at the end of the day, the Congress will have a very significant say in promoting a foreign policy because it has the power of the purse. And we work best when we can come together in the national interest and security of the United States with both the President of the United States and the Congress, even when we may not be of the same parties. And I have done that through various presidents in my 27 years in Congress, and I'm sitting on the foreign policy committees of both the House and the Senate, you know, with President Clinton, President Bush, President Obama, and now President Trump. So at the end of the day, I think I have learned over those 27 years that Congress can have an influence upon an administration as to what a policy should be.